Let's see this question. This question is given in GATE 2014 in the subject Signals and Systems. Okay. The input-output relationship of a causal LTI system is given as y of n equal to alpha y of n minus 1 plus beta x minus 1. If the impulse response h of n, impulse response h of n of the system satisfies the condition summation n equal to 0 to infinity h of n equal to 2. Now he is asking the relationship between alpha and beta. He is given in the options alpha equal to 1 minus beta by 2, alpha equal to 1 plus beta by 2, alpha equal to 2 beta, alpha equal to minus 2 beta. Now take the given equation as it is. Okay, y of n equal to alpha y of n minus 1 plus beta x of n. Now from this equation we need to find h of z. From this h of z we can find h of n. Okay, we have to do until finding h of n. Okay, now apply z transform here, apply z transform for the above equation. Y of n becomes y of z is equal to alpha z inverse y of z plus beta into x of z. Now move it to LHS. Y of z minus alpha z inverse y of z equal to beta x of z. Now take y of z common. Okay, it will become 1 minus alpha z inverse is equal to beta into x of z. Now y of z by x of z is equal to beta by 1 minus alpha z inverse. Okay, this is equal to h of z. Now we have find up to h of z. You take that equation, you write here as it is, h of z is equal to beta by 1 minus alpha z inverse. Now this equation is same as alpha power n u of n is equal to 1 by 1 minus alpha z inverse. Okay, this is z transform. Alpha power n u of n z transform gives rise to 1 minus alpha z inverse. For the same you apply here, h of n is equal to beta into alpha power n u of n. Okay, now h of n is this, but given h of n summation n equal to 0 to infinity, h of n value is 2. Apply the same here, summation n equal to 0 to infinity beta into alpha power n u of n is equal to 2 from the given statement. Now summation n equal to 0 to infinity alpha power n equal to 2 by beta. If you observe this, this seems to be infinite geometric progression. If you expand this, it will be alpha power 0 plus alpha power 1 plus alpha square plus alpha cube, and it will go on to infinity. And to solve these kind of things, you have to assume that let alpha less than 1. Now it will, this will become 1 by 1 minus alpha, that equal to 2 by beta. Now inverse on both sides, 1 minus alpha equal to beta by 2. Now 1 minus beta by 2 equal to alpha. We have got the relation between alpha and beta. You have to check in the equation, alpha equal to 1 minus beta by 2. So option A is the answer. And we have solved this by taking y of n equation, apply z transform here. We have got y of z and then h of z. From h of z we apply inverse Laplace transform to find h of n and equated to 2. Finally from this infinite geometric progression we have find out the relationship between alpha and beta.